Today's Dark Territory Clemson Letterman is Ken Pengitore, who lettered from 1971 until 1973 as a quarterback. Pengitore is best remembered for leading Clemson on a winning drive against Virginia in 1973 that kept the Tigers' unbeaten streak versus Virginia intact.